Hi, I'm Cindy Hill. I founded Samba Joia back in 2007 when I met Marcus Santos on his trip to Cleveland to do a concert with us. And we fell in, all of us that worked with Marcus fell in love with Brazilian music, and we've been working hard ever since with kids from 12 years old up to 65. That's our membership's been very wide all these years.
Hi, I'm Dylan Moffitt. I'm a classically trained percussionist gone rogue, as I like to say. I am absolutely fascinated by Brazilian rhythms and have been for about 4 years now since I joined the group as a caixa player, and now I've come to lead and feel very privileged to do so.
Picking up the steps where Cindy started the group and Dylan is now the music director for the group, my name is Rob, and I'm working to establish some relationships within the community, specifically with one of the community colleges here in Cleveland, Cuyahoga Community College specifically, and to bridge that gap so that community and college students can take advantage of what we have to offer. And it all started with Marcus Santos coming to Cleveland one time many years ago. Mm-hmm. So I hope you enjoy our version of Jinga, and we'll see you soon.
Thanks.